You know, you married a very bright guy. I got 150, 160 IQ.
Figuring it in euros, in dollars, it's much less.